Well, some local parents had no problems getting their kids into remote learning today, but for others, things weren't so smooth. The website many local students and teachers used to connect to other sites for learning went down. This morning, state education leaders worked to get the site going again. Eventually, they did get it working, but many parents want to know what caused the problem or if it could happen again. CBS 17's Jody McCreary is digging for the answers tonight at 6.